If you're going to be a good rock teacher, you've got to become expert in the technicalities of dealing with
metal.
Overanalyzing rock and metal so you don't have to. Album reviews on Rock Made of Metal.
Dangerous!
Post-progressive black metal that isn't afraid to add new elements to a defined genre, but oh god, the bass, the bellow that makes my ears bleed. It's how I would quickly describe Hyperion, the debut album to be released by post-black metal band Woland. Black metal and flamenco acoustic guitar composed into one song. This experimentation, that is, to say the least, pretty courageous, is something that one would not expect to hear on a band's debut album. Yet, Woland have the nerve to pull it off and the skill to compose those two elements to create a great song. The song, by the way, it's called Loving Water, is case in point of Woland's bravery to incorporate new elements into the black metal genre with their debut album Hyperion. The complexity of the music on Hyperion is a showcase of Woland taking risks and scoring big. From the complex construction of Hyperion's melodies, the varying styles of vocals, the incorporation of instruments that are, to be honest, out of place within a black metal album, and the structure of the album in terms of layout, Woland have created a record that is nothing short of the definition of metal. The melodies in particular really benefit from the risk-taking bravery that Woland shows on this record. This album is heavy, to the point where the reviewer was numb to bass from other songs for 12 hours after each listen. Yet, due to the creative guitar riffing and vocal techniques, songs don't become overbearing or stale. They become an invigorating force of head-banging moments. This force delivered by creative and complex melody production is as clear as day with the song None. Rampant changes of guitar riffing and one hell of a constant tempo is truly a marvel of song production and should have become a fan favourite at Woland gigs to come. Whilst the heaviness of Hyperion won't appeal to everyone and the record does come to a slight abrupt end, Hyperion is a record for you if you like your music heavy, complex and fun. This isn't a great album for black metal genre, it's a great album for the metal genre. The score for Hyperion by Woland is 9 out of 10.